The Lord told me that all of this is because we are entering a year of favor. When I say year, again, it's not a 12-month period. We get it. You know, it starts on this hour and ends on this day and this hour. There's a progression. There's a flow. But he said, in this year, there's a restoration of favor for the body of Christ. Favor for you. You.